Hello guys, it's the Warrior here, and we are back with another Gondorian Let's Play episode in version 5. So we're gonna have two battles around here, the Battle for the Hornburg, this small little battle. Then we're gonna push out.
My lord.
We can see what's going on here. Move
My
this
lord.
Spy over here.
Approaching.
Give me vision.
Quietly, my lord.
Ooh, there's two armies there. Okay, that's good to know.
Approaching.
What's up here?
Quietly.
We could do something with that. We could probably crush that and take it. No problems.
My lord. Approaching quietly.
Alright, so they're assembling troops.
Quietly.
Come back down
Tomorrow's
here.
Journey planned
They've
out,
emptied that
lord.
Out. Probably to defend. Yep, to defend that. So that's good. If they can just defend my flank over there and keep that small little sliver
Maintain
pinned
order.
Down. Okay. So let's go in at the Hornburg.
To war, then.
Should be a quick, easy
the
siege.
Troops are
then we're gonna pull all those troops, or not all of them, but a good majority of them out and attack. And I may give the Hornburg to Rohan, actually. That would give them kind of a good fortress, as it were, and offer more protection. Alright, so we're just gonna put you there. There's no towers that I have to worry about, which is good. Towers are the bane of a lot of people's existence. There we are. And then, who's left? Fountain Guard. We'll put together all of the spears. Keep you back. Alright. Move up.
Forward.
Speed it up.
Soldiers of Gondor.
Move up to there.
Ready your weapons.
There's no tower. Oh yeah, they do have some archers. They got some crossbows. Yep. What a cry, crossbows. Fountain Guard lead the way. The only reason why they're doing any damage is because they're armor piercing. That's it. That was stupid. Open the gate so I can charge my troops through. That makes absolutely no sense. You do not push up. Forgot about you.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
There's no way they're winning that.
Defenders of the White Tree on your guard. Quell this evil man. Slay them.
They're not that good. Surgeon. There we go. That'll help. It's a very thin line you got there, bud. They got any other troops in there? No, it's just the crossbows. Alright. Pull back. Start sending troops up onto the walls.
We are
after them. Start going up onto the walls. Which these crossbows won't hold up for that. It's just the general that remains, I think. Yeah, you can actually get up there. You can get on the inner ring.
Our soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's walls also belong get across to us there. Now.
Oop, there he is. I just find that stupid that some generals can just sit there forever and take punishment after punishment after punishment. And then some can't. It's very strange.
Our men are in command of the castle.
Go get them. Oh, there's actually some orc defenders down there. They're hiding pretty well. They gotta come out and then back in. What type of sense does that make? They should just be able to come this way and then out, but I guess that's just how the stairs work, I guess. I don't know. There we are. Charge. Push up. Yep, they're in that bullshit hack mode where they'll do that. Alright. You men, go down there. Do more of y'all get onto the field? Let's go. Run. Get him. There we go. Now more of them are actually fighting. If we're just gonna do that, then pull back.
Only half the enemy force remains.
There we go. Charge down. AI is a little buggy. in here. Right. 2 minutes, and it's over. This is probably going to be our only opportunity to fight on it, so that's also why I fought on the Hornbeck. When you play as Rohan, unless something goes really, really bad, you should never fight in the Hornbeck. Never.
This is a clear victory. Victory in your name, my lord. We have conquered, my lord.
Sack the Hornberg.
Have a taste of my blade, my lord. As you wish. Marching to war. The day is ours. To war, then.
That's probably less than what I could have done.
Victory in your will, my lord. Orders.
We can do it with this.
We can't get there. Marching to war.
Oh yeah, we can do it. Alright, let's go.
Men, to arms.
I'm gonna show you how auto-resolve weights certain things. Because they only have 3 crossbows, a spear, and a pike unit. No, and an orca infantry unit. Gold armor, though. Well, what the tarnation? Alright, we ain't gonna fight going that way. We'll go up here. That makes absolutely no sense. Yep, that's what I thought. Rush up, shoot. Push up, more crossbows, Hordak infantry. We are the elite forces of Gondor. Pikes. Charge up. Walk. They know skirmishing will actually lead. Charge.
Continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Slaughter them. No way they should be doing what they're doing. Alright. Since we're gonna be like that, rush up. How are you getting shredded by spearmen? It has to be them. Yeah, they were getting shot at. Now I'm gonna start suppressing that sheer volume of fire. Yeah, they were getting shot at, that's why. Yeah, all these men got killed by crossbow bolts.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Push in. Get him.
We've lost half of our men.
We have, but that's all right.
Our army is tiring.
Pull away.
The battle
butchered.
Is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Perfect. There goes our general.
Army flees the field.
And that's why crossbows can be so deadly. Very, 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 very deadly, actually.
Ours.
Your will, my lord.
Let's see what they do.
Yes, as you wish. Joining forces, my lord.
Orders. Yes.
As you wish. Not possible.
by your command.
There we are.
Orders. Your will, my lord. My lord.
Blockade that command. Wall, that expanse. We'll do something in a minute. Over here, do I want to...
Captain of Gondor.
Assault.
This evil.
Probably not. Probably want to wait another turn. We got this situation brewing. I kind of want to crush it and then move on to Sosilacan.
Captain of Gondor.
Maintain order.
Your will, my lord.
Captain of Gondor.
Assail the enemies of Gondor.
Now we're going to fight it. Let's go.
Break their will.
It's the only army standing between us and their capital. The others are not strong enough to do anything. So let's break them. Put you out front. Put you on a flank. Put a lay of spears in front of you. Spears along my front line. Backed up by a layer of that. You in between the layers. You out front. There we are. Rush up. Back a little. Good hits, good hits. All swords move forward. Four spears push forward as well. Get them.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Go get them. Come over here. Rotate to the right. Yeah, they just ran instantly.
Have slain the enemy general.
Perfect.
Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight.
The captain of the guard dead? Really? That's actually one of the better things that could actually go against us. Go up to the Wind Riders. Ceasefire.
enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Let them fly!
Come over here. Oh, they just retreated. There's still some fight in this group.
Behold how our cowards. This is a clear victory!
Lost about 900. Not terrible, not great, but it's not enough to stop us. Zerslakan will fall. Probably next turn. I'll put all siege equipment in one army and then bust open a breach into their defenses. And then just push north.
Gondor, make way in order! Onward!
Captain of Gondor!
Hot!
As you wait,
awaiting your command.
Captain of Gondor!
Slay them!
My lord. My lord. Approaching.
Do I have any? Do I have a few reinforcements that I'm trying to gather? Don't have the way of much, but I do have a little bit. Alright. Alrighty.
Ready your weapons!
Yeah, we're gonna be a couple turns. Probably have to take a brief respite to handle all of this.
Your will, my lord.
By your command.
Yeah. That makes more sense. Let's in turn and see what happens. Oh yeah, I was pulling you back because of that other stuff. Probably send you north. I figured that was coming. Ah, Edward Wythe has showed interest. Interesting.
The enemy has surrounded us. We are besieged. My lord.
Oh yeah, it's this force. Pretty beleaguered.
Ships ready. Orders. Yes. To the ships. We can go no further today.
Yeah, see if you can fix all that. That'd be great. Not too worried about that.
My lord. As you wish. We'll make camp here.
Move east.
By your command. March to exhaust
Captain of Gondor.
Losing out heavily. Alright.
Protect the blood of Captain of Gondor.
Quell this evil.
Awaiting your command.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
Quell 10 to this 3. Evil.
That was way too much.
Gondor is victorious.
Oh, well.
Captain of Gondor.
Onward.
Your will, my lord.
Ready your weapons.
Orders. Yes.
Joining for protect the blood of Numenor.
My lord. As you wish. Merging armies.
Maintain order.
Your will, my lord. By your command. Joining for orders. Yes.
Captain of Gondor.
Your will, my lord. Merging armies, my lord.
Ready your...
Captain of Gondor.
Marchmen!
My lord. Approaching.
Yeah, this is not even remotely defended, so we should be able to take it, no problems. They'll cut them off and leave them with 3 settlements. Yeah, gather up what troops you can. We're about to send a small wave of reinforcements eastward. Yes, Dolamroth.
My lord. Joining forces, my lord, as you wish. We can go no further today. Yes. Merging armies, my lord. By your command. Joining forces, my lord.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
Rally at the fort.
Marchmen!
At the river.
Your will, my lord.
March. I have some reinforcements. We have a few trickling up.
As you wish. We'll make camp here.
My lord. Approaching quietly. Approaching quietly.
You're defending that.
I would fight for your people as if they...
My lord.
With gusto. Good.
Approaching quietly.
Now see if you can pin those forces down. Hello, you are isolated.
I'm gonna stick you!
That's not good.
Your will, my lord.
Move here.
Yes.
Alright, let's take advantage of this isolated core here. And move in.
Slay them!
I think between both we can handle this. Yeah, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, maybe.
Orders.
What do you have?
Your will, my lord.
Oh yeah, I think we can definitely take advantage
of
that.
My blade.
Crush them, and then mobilize our full force to take them on. Once Foldberg falls, I can then unleash this army to attack Durwaith. And actually, you know what? I don't have any siege equipment. That's a problem. All these troops are going and around.
Ships ready.
An elaborate,
yes,
amphibious invasion
we can go
of this territory.
To war, then.
Yeah, probably do need to not fight that. Yep.
Ships ready.
What do you have?
A fine day
that?
To sail.
Yep.
Ships ready.
Definitely.
Ships ready.
Both. Army's
the
there.
Cannot sail there.
Where's that other army at?
Ships
there
ready.
It is. Well, do I need it in the east?
Ships ready.
Actually, I probably do need it in the
these
east. Come this way.
Cannot go there.
Yeah,
the
come this way.
Cannot sail there. These ships cannot go there.
There we are.
We can go no further.
I didn't know these guys could be trained. Train them up. Get rid of that. Actually, I should have got rid of them, but whatever.
Let us settle matters on the field of battle. I respect you, my enemy.
There we are. Brethel, you're bringing up troops. Ethelring, you're building, Everyone is building. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Alright. I kinda want Boromir to
protect
seize
the
this.
Blood of Numenor.
Assail the enemies of Gondor!
They're down a lot. The scariest thing they have is that. The cavalry, not so much in a siege. I mean, there's a lot of it, but we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spears, 6 spears, 7 spears. We just have to make sure we...
Orders.
What do they have? Just infantry. Alright.
Captain of Gondor.
Let's do it.
Slay them! Let them have it, man!
This is a city. This is going to be similar to the other cities. Alright. There we are. Three will act as an elite guard of troops. The rest of you will be a mismatch and be sent in human wave style all at one time through the breach. Alright. Breach the walls to the right of the gatehouse. Be aggressive. That wall's almost through.
We've breached our enemy's walls.
Perfect. Ooh. Crunch. We're sending forth marauders. Bold. But also, you're the closest thing. It's a cheap. What they're doing is very cheap. Pin them in. Destroy the other tower. Destroy that tower.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Breach the walls. What side are you on? You're over there. Move into the city. Move right up against the wall. You stay back and you're gonna hurl javelins at them.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
You honestly don't know how to. proceed. All right, move forward. One guy, clear that. I'll cav that away. Blockade them. You there. Form a shield wall.
Our soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's walls belong to us now.
Pull forward. There goes the Khan, faction leader. Burn it to the ground. These nomads thinking they can hide in their cities. Their ancient steppe peoples laid low. Ooh, that was a good hit.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
How are we doing over here? Fairly well. Varag nobles are starting to be a pain.
Good tidings. The enemy general lies dead.
Perfect. There's another general. Have we not killed these guys yet? I get they're heavily armored, but there ain't that many of them. Ew, stop. Stop throwing cows. To that tower.
Let them fly! Let them fly!
That's ready!
Take them out!
Let them fly!
Watch the battalion ahead!
The enemy!
Yes, double cross!
Attack!
Move!
We await your command!
Let them
fly!
Let them
fly!
Let
them
go!
Let them
go!
That's not going to go over well. You're dealing with armor-piercing infantry and spears. Really never goes well for cavalry. These troops can rush north. We may actually have enough with what we have, especially considering what we're about to be taking. I don't really know what you're doing there, bud. Advancing? What are you doing? Oh, there you are. Get him. Get him. Another nobleman. Ancient line of step kings is dead. Long have they ruled the step. Now they will be forced to submit or die. Every stronghold rooted out. Still some cavalry left. Which is kind of their elites. Last general. Thank you. that's one of the generals.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Get him. If you had enough of them, you might have could have caused us some damage. But all you're really doing is just inflicting as much casualties. You could have possibly seen us off, but no. Nice little final charge. But no. Get him. You mean to tell me these five cavalry guys are just able to sit there and take it? No. They would get torn down in a heartbeat.
Men have taken control of the city.
Perfect. Get the bows. Oh, they just routed.
Only half the enemy force remains. The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Who are they still fighting with? I thought they would break already. Oh, Warlord Guard? Yeah, we ain't gonna fight that. That's exactly where I'm at.
Be awed by the victory we.
Never shall they return.
Pacify the area.
Our realm is expanded.
Build a library.
Orders. As you wish. Awaiting your command.
Anybody who's full up will come with me.
By your command, merging
my lord.
Yes, joining forces by your command, merging armies, my lord.
Orders.
As you wish.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
Ready your weapons. Onward.
Come up from the south.
Quell this evil.
That'll provide a third force
approaching quietly
in the area.
Awaiting your command,
my lord.
Angle that away.
To exhaustion, continuing later.
We may need that last little army to kind of finish the push and take that. That's probably what we'll need them for. All right. I think we'll save this for next episode. So until next time, hope you have a good rest of your day, and I will see you in the next one.